I'm Max Thors, director of VKite, and we fly kites to generate electricity. So in this way we can cut wind energy costs by half so that you don't need any subsidies for it anymore. Basically we have a kite, the kite is flying in the air, connected with a tether to the ground station. It flies away because of the wind, pulls the tether. The tether is wound around a drum, so the drum starts turning and it that powers basically the generator. So by flying away, it generates electricity, and then when there's no more cable, it quickly flies back, and then the cycle starts again. In the kite, so it's actually an ultralight wing. Integrated into that wing is a quadcopter, actually kind of a drone. So when there's no wind, propellers start turning, and it brings the kite very gently down to the ground station in a very controlled fashion. Actually, the integration part is really the software to make this thing fully autonomous, because if you don't make it fully autonomous, it's useless. It's just like wind turbine, you put on the system and it works. So we start small because it's a new technology, you have to manage the risk, and also you want to keep the investment cost down. So we start small with 100 kilowatt system for 100 households, which is for companies like we met today, but also like for local energy companies owned by civilians. Then we scale up to a few hundred kilowatt, where we compete against the multi-megawatt wind turbines. So that's kind of the large scale, utility scale onshore wind. But ultimately, we'd like to go offshore. One of the reasons is that our systems can float on pontoons. We have a prototype, 50 kilowatt prototype, up and running in Lelystad, Netherlands. Next year, we will build another system, 100 kilowatt, which will be our first commercial model. So that's 2018, and in 2019, we'd like to realize a handful of demonstration projects with 100 kilowatt systems. Our technology is particularly interesting for water treatment companies because they consume a lot of electricity, and we can provide that electricity at a lower cost than from their utilities.